alphabet, and in the middle we're going to sing Hey Diddle Diddle, then Twinkle Twinkle, then Little Miss Muffet. Here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such fun, and the dish ran away with the spoon. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider and sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. And now we're going to sing Bombali Bomba in three parts. You can either sing with me,
or you could sing with me, or you could sing with me.
Bombali Bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, bombali bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, bombali bomba. Walla soul in my way, walla soul in my way. Bombali bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, bombali bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, sole bomba, bombali bomba. Walla soul in my way, walla soul in my way.
In a couple of our songs this morning, in Bombali Bomba and in I Love the Mountains, this is called a round, where you have people singing the same thing but at different times. It's called a round.
And now we're going to sing I Love the Mountains, I Love the Rolling Hills. We'll do it in four parts again, but this week we have an ostinato playing. An ostinato is a repeated pattern. Ostinato, a repeated pattern. And our ostinato will be played by chime bars and by a maraca. So it'll be playing the same thing all the way through our song. So you join in with whichever part you want to. Okay, here we go.
I love the mountains, I love the rolling hills. I love the mountains, I love the rolling hills. I love the mountains, I love the rolling hills. I love the mountains, I love the rolling hills. I love the mountains.
And And now we're going to sing our Bim Bum song. We'll sing it through twice, the first time fairly slowly, and then the second time speed up a bit. Okay, here we go. Bim bum, bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Bim bum, bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Bim bum, bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Well done. And now we're going to do our numbers that we did last week. So just singing all the numbers. 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, none. 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. Well done. This time, you're going to sing the numbers, and every time you see a wee line beside a number, you're going to clap once. This is the five times table. Here we go. 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, none. 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. Well done. This time you're not clapping. This time, if you see a star beside a number, you're going to tap your knees once. This is a three times table. Here we go. 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, none. 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. Well done. This time, you're not clapping, you're not tapping. This time, if you see a box, a rectangle, round a number, you're going to stamp only. Okay, here we go. 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, none, 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. Well done. Now for the tricky bit. If you see a wee line beside a number, you're going to clap. If you see a star, you're going to tap your knees. If you see a box round 15 and none, you're going to stamp only. Don't try and do lots of things at once. So on 15 and none, stamp only. Here we go.
17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. Well done. And now I'm going to hand over to my lovely sister, Mrs. McKnight, who's going to tell us all about the instrument of the week.
Hello, I'm going to talk to you today a little bit about the flute. Now, this is a flute that I'm holding, and the flute is a member of the woodwind family in an orchestra. And this is a mouthpiece up here. And you blow across it to make a sound like this. And the lowest notes that you can make in a flute are down here. But the flute plays very high notes too, so listen to this. I'm going to play you a little tune and I hope you recognise it. Here goes.
And now I'd like you to clap after me. Listen first. Well done.
And now we're going to do a new song, My Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean. Ailey and I will sing it through first of all. Have a listen. Bonnie, you're going to stand up. The second time you hear the word Bonnie, you're going to sit down. The next time you hear it, you'll stand up, and so on. So you're standing or sitting on the word Bonnie. Here we go.
Bring back my Bonnie to me, to me. Bring.
the ocean. You're going to stand or sit every time you hear a word beginning with B. So that's bring, back and bonnie. Good luck. Buddy Boogie song. We'll do the chorus that we learned last week. We'll do that first of all. Here we go.
Come on everybody, feel the boogie rhythm, dance the buddy boogie till the morning light. Come on everybody, feel the boogie rhythm, dance the buddy boogie till the morning light.
To the verse, so I'll sing a bit, you sing it after me.
A smile today with somebody new.
A smile today with somebody new.
A laugh and a joke with your best friend too.
A laugh and a joke with your best friend too.
No frowns allowed, put joy in your face.
No frowns allowed, put joy in your face.
There'll be happiness all over the place.
There'll be happiness.
And now we'll do it from the beginning.
Shake it, baby, shake it, shake it all you can. Shake it like a milkshake.
have shaken the tree from the hen. Run to fox, run to fox. Turn around and turn around until you make a stop.
Song, The Three Crows. Well done. Thank you for coming today. I will see you next time. Bye.